Hey guys, what is up? Archer here, and I'm here with another video of the forest. And right off the bat, if you look in the bottom right corner of the screen, you could see that my character is hungry. So to not what I wanted to do. So to combat this, we're gonna need to get a weak spear, which can be found by ponds that you can find in the forest or anything like that. They're usually sticking out of the ground either in the water or near the pond itself. So we're gonna go ahead and go to any sort of body of water. This body of water is particularly my favorite because it's close and it's for sure to have what I need, which is fish. So right off the bat, you could see the fish starting to spawn, and you could see like the algae and shit in here. But there's a fish that we want to kill. So once we spear it, it'll eventually we'll be able to have it on our thing, and once we want to collect it, we'll press E. And then we'll aim, grab another fish. E can't carry any more raw fish, sadly. But if you want to practice, you can always just continuously jab the fish and get them. Jab, get. Now, it looks really easy that I'm getting it on the first try. But, oh, I thought that was a shark at first. I was about to shit my pants. Yeah, see, like, you can easily miss. The fact that I was getting them first try was even surprising me. So, like, you can pick them up. You can get them, etc. I don't know where the raw fish are dropping, but it's whatever. So, let's go ahead and... What up, dude? Oh. Alright, that kills it. Whatevs. What's this? Alright, bottle. So now that we're pretty close to starving, we're gonna go ahead and try to get back home. We will get back home, it's really no problem, but we're gonna try and get there without dying. Then we're gonna have to cook something, etc. I don't know if running makes our hunger decrease faster. Jesus, like we're running on fumes. Okay. So let's just go ahead and relax. Ignite this, E. And tab, let's... No, not tab, but let's go ahead and get a raw fish. Place it on the cook with C. Now we wait. We actually might need to, I don't have any food right off the bat. Shit. Booze? Anything? Cook faster. I think I just lose health if we... If we go... Oh, fuck. Running out of health. I shouldn't have killed all those fish. Alright, well, soon it'll be able to be eaten. Eat. E. There we go. So, it'll pop up as being able to be eaten, but after a while, if you just leave it on, it will be burnt. And, there's just something stupid that I realized. This is a lot like the rust body, if you notice. How the top of the head hardly moves and shit like that. That's annoying. But that's pretty much it. All I really wanted to show you guys is how to catch fish. Now, you could see that my house is here. You could still see that these goddamn seagulls are in my window. Die. Where are you going? Come on. Where are you going, dude? Oh my god. Why am I so bad at this? They don't even make like a sound effect when you... What happened to his face? Oh no, that's his face, okay. Just... Okay, there we go. That really makes him freak out. Oh, look at his face. He got the... What happened? He got destroyed. His face! His face like went invert. Oh my god, his face folded in on itself. Oh my god. No. What about you? Do you want to do the same thing? No? No? What about you? Die. What? Your neck kind of did the same thing. No? What about you? Now that it's only going to be that one dude with the weird inverted face. Alright. What about you, man? Yeah, get off my house. Oh, his face. Look at his face. That's not right. That's not right. Stretchy seagull going full screen 1080p just for a couple seconds. Look at his stretchy face. Oh my god. So we definitely got sidetracked. They are mourning their fallen brothers. It is a noble cause, but it's a useless cause. And they're going to continue to go under the ground. They're going to continue to have inverted bird skulls. They are still mourning their brothers. They are repopulating by the thousands. Feather. I wonder what that's for. Anyways. Yeah, these birds are just everywhere. I fucking hate birds. I could probably survive on these seagulls alone. You'd think that they'd stop landing, right? After the fucking massacre of birds 2014 occurred. That they would just stop coming here. No. Fucking cannibals. The real enemy of this game is the seagulls. Anti-air gun, and look at this one. Alright, well that's pretty much it. Thank you guys so much for watching. That's basic tutorial on how to cook fish. Oh my god. The sea turtles have come to feast upon the seagulls. We don't know what would happen. And I think this scene's about to be too graphic for everyone to see. So with that being said, I am Archer, and I am signing out.